In this video, I'm going to show you how to edit the volume of your videos. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, where we help you show what you know. Have you ever been watching a video where the music was way too loud and you couldn't hear the voiceover? Or the opposite, where the narration was fine, but you kept hearing this strange noise in the background and it turned out to be the music that was just way too soft and ended up being distracting in the end? Mixing is the process of blending multiple audio sources into a single balanced audio track. A lot of people take audio mixing for granted, but remember, audio is an incredibly important part of your video. For this video, I'll be using TechSmith Camtasia. There's a link in the description for a free trial to get you started if you don't already have it. Also, we're gonna assume that you've already recorded some narration and have a music track picked out already. But if you need, we have videos about both of those topics linked here. To get started with mixing, you need to drag all of your audio tracks onto your timeline. My personal preference is to organize my timeline with the audio tracks on the bottom. You don't have to do it that way, but make sure it's organized and well labeled for you, or it'll be difficult to know where to find what you're looking for later. Next, take your time lining everything up in what's referred to as a rough cut. This is just a basic assembly of your video before putting fine touches on it. Then watch through the video and listen for anything that's too loud or quiet, and adjust accordingly. Before we get into customizing your audio level, actually, let's start with the easiest thing first, the simplicity of Camtasia's drag and drop audio emphasizing effect. Want your narration to be clearly audible over the music bed? Just drag this effect onto your narration and it immediately pulls attention away from the music and onto the voice. But maybe you have more than one spot to fix and you want to dig in and customize this approach. You may think that all clips of the same audio track will be at the same volume, but that's not always the case. Voices shift up and down all the time when we talk, and that's just fine when you're in person. In a video, it can cause a big problem though. Loud voices distort, and soft voices end up bringing in too much background audio noise to compensate. To fix this, just select your clip, and you'll see an audio line appear. Double-click that line, and a dot, known as a keyframe, becomes a placeholder for your volume level. Move down the track a little ways, and make your next keyframe. You can adjust the volume by dragging one or both of those to different heights. Want to drag a whole section? Make four keyframes and select the line between the two in the middle, then move that up or down accordingly. After you've made your adjustments, it's time to add some transitions. At the beginning and end of your voiceover, you can add the fade in and fade out transitions from the effects panel. Just drag and drop them onto the beginnings and ends of the clips that you want. Not balancing your audio is one of the biggest mistakes made by beginning video creators. A well-made video with poorly balanced audio can ruin the visual experience too. If your audio is mixed to a good balance, then the audio can spend the duration of your video focusing on your professional looking imagery. If you have any thoughts on the tips we shared here or any questions that you need answered, leave us a comment below. Also, if you enjoyed this video and want to see more of our content, make sure to give us a like and subscribe to our channel. And click the bell to be notified each time we post a new video. Thanks for watching.